called Who Am I? So this will be one of the IDR elements of our identity. So first of all, you write your name or your nickname on the pocket of the t-shirt.
Okay,
there's
something
to do.
So
she
is
whatever you
want to
be called.
Yeah, whatever you want to be called, or what you identify as.
Yeah, wrong. What you are called. How's that? What you are called.
On the collar, it says who sustains you. So, who inspires you?
One person or a lot, right?
You could
as
write
much.
Any, or you could write most prominent, or you could write as many as you want. It could be friendship, it could be your marriage, it could be your long life.
You have a fictional?
My husband.
It could be fictional. It just says who sustains you. On your paper, it's like on the right sleeve.
Your right.
That's
sleeve.
Left.
It says here your strengths as a person.
Strengths?
So yes, strengths as a person. Alright, so on your left sleeve, okay. on the left band on the other side, you have to write down your weakness. Your weakness as a person. No. So if you think your strength is your weakness, you can write it down. If you think that like your emotions are your weakness, or like a person is your weakness, or like 6 seasons of Young Justice. Is everyone good?
Yeah.
This side of the room, is it good?
Red, jump here to the other side.
What about this side? Is this side of the room good? Okay, alright. So,
I feel like I'm done.
I know, like sitting down, like, oh, right, it's so boring. I don't want to sit down, I want to jump. So, but it's going to be really quick. So, the last, the band at the bottom of your t-shirt, this will be your fear, your frustrations, your worries, or disappointments. So, this could be as personal as you want it to be.
Yeah,
and just let it out, just put it on paper. Like, they're afraid of like fire, or your parents is like disappointing something, or like.
Oh, ouch! Close to home. Bad. I try to suppress that.
It's not healthy to suppress that. That's why we're releasing these worries out into the world. We're imprinting on the world with what we think. Like you write down your shout out, or like you want to put a hashtag there. What you're feeling right now, like what you're feeling at the moment.
Okay.
Put in the juicy middle what you're feeling at the moment.
Just like, can you feel
like a shout out, yeah. Like, or you could draw it out if you want to. Like, I'm feeling so frustrated right now. I'm gonna draw a Ren's face, put a mustache on. That's how angry I am right now. You could put that. It's absolutely valid and it's fine. And is everyone done? Everyone done with their shout out?
Yes.
I see that you have a drawing there. Is everyone good? Okay. So the next thing that we are going to do is after they have answered the sponsor for your sharing. So we're going to share out all of them. I see your drawer pen and then, oh snap, no. It's fine. I mean, you're not in groups, like you don't want to share.
Okay.
He's enthusiastic. Okay.
You all go to the center, you meet up with your partner, okay? And then you ask them their name, and their each round has a question. You need to find out their answer to the question. And you need to memorize it because I'm going to ask you for it when you guys split up again. Okay, now the one thing, because this is all very important in Doctor Who, you ask their names, you know their names, you hold hands, okay? And you run.
Yeah.
And those are three. Three of the important things in Doctor Who. So we're gonna use those. So you run to the center, you hold hands, you ask them the name and the question for this round, okay? Right? Okay. So I'll say 3, 2, 1, go, and you guys will go. So the question is their favorite color? Okay, so, 1, 2, 3, go!
Wrap it around.
You wrap it around and you follow the sides.
Follow the groove, follow the groove.
It's like a pentagon, so like you just
follow the groove.
Just follow the groove and it's just gonna wrap around.
Can I show? Yeah. Wait. How is the org so far, and how is the event going?
Good, to be honest. It feels like, reminds me of my high school years. It makes me feel where I belong again, because I spent like less than a year alone outside after we get there, because I left my home, my friends, everyone, and coming here, it really brought me back into this path, so. I'm really happy I joined, and I did not regret this.
So the org for me, like right now, is really great. You can express yourself. It's like there's nothing wrong with being a fan of something, and you're free to talk to anyone, and yeah. The event's going great, everybody's having fun, and the food's nice too.
The org is actually pretty amazing. It kind of like gives you the feeling of acceptance from each individual, especially the older members and the officers. They're very loving. And also, they are kind of like family to me. And the org actually talked about like, what are your interests? It's not only about anime, cartoons and stuff, but it's also about what you want, like your favorites, what your hobbies are. Even though it's out of the box.
The org so far is very welcoming. It makes me feel like my family. And it makes me be myself, and it helps me relieve a lot of my stress from school, my studies, and it makes me feel whole in some way. And it also helps me improve my skills and hobby, especially drawing, writing, all those things.
So
I like it.
The org's doing very well. So far we have 40 members. That's actually a really big step in the org. I think we can have like more activities with a lot of members, and also all of the members are very enthusiastic and optimistic, which actually helps and can make the org a better place and a better organization. And, yeah.
Okay.